can do it, you can do it. Now, what I learned today is, yes, there's something wrong with the forward tilling. When you're in forward, tilling it forward, it's lurching. He discovered that the other day, so. But tilling, going forward, but with the blades going in reverse, actually digs up better. So I have done that side for the sweet potatoes both ways, and I think I can go ahead and plant sweet potatoes over there. This side I did one way, it needs another way. It's very muddy. If I wanted to, I could really take this broken down hay and just, you know, put it all in and then till it again. But, you know, this is May 1st. Happy May. So I'm going to get this puppy back to the shop and get the kitties up. Everybody gets to eat, shower, and all of that jazz. So thanks so much for following this journey with me. I hope I've inspired you to go for it. Hey, we got this one chance. Let's go for it. Let's raise all the food we can. So that's what I'm trying to do. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications. Scroll down and click all so you won't miss anything right here on the homestead. Had a great day with Doug and Stacy. Got the quick video done with Stacy, the fermenting video. I hope you watch that. She goes over all the things that I didn't do right, and I've learned so much. So thanks so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Although I will say that if you're going to jump into this, you really should read the directions, watch some videos, talk to some people who've used the machine before, and if you do use it in this reverse, it is more of a challenge to handle. You could probably see that you got to really hang on to it more than just going in the forward, because it's digging deeper and it's using more force. So just wanted to add that. Take care.
Where did these come from? I never saw anything with these on them. But now I'm seeing them on the ground.
Look, everybody. Look at my gorgeous, gorgeous irises. Oh, they're so pretty. Oh, especially at sunset. Oh, wow. So pretty. These were here, obviously. I did not plant these. I think the days of this shagbark hickory are numbered. It's just really old and peeling and, oh my gosh. Oh dear, I see one of those flowers up there on a vine. I sure hope that's not a poison ivy flower. Oh, where is it? Oh, come on. Come on, Kaye. Oh, there it is. Up there, way up there. They're growing on a vine. Oh. Oh my goodness.